amazing what you can do with time, and time really creates money. It's people say themselves rich, you know. It's a real mm-hmm. concept. I mean, I've seen people that I know that haven't earned huge salaries, but they've been big savers, and they've secured their futures at 65. You know, they can safely retire and live their life on their own terms at that point. So, yeah, I think.